Outside temperature, 77 degrees. Got a small little pork butt here. Go that cap down. We finished pretty fast.
Going 340.
Put this phone down, stick a probe in it, and probably won't check back until it hits like 185. I lied. I'm back. I had stuff to make some mac and cheese. This grill looked kind of empty. So, throwing some mac and cheese on. Fell asleep. Probe alarm definitely didn't wake me up. Did not work out. Still edible. Not really. Mix this up, see if it's good. Feel like this thing's about to run out of pellets again. Like a hole in the auger area. Leveled out. I think mac and cheese was a fail. Don't put a little pan of mac and cheese on the top and fall asleep. Just a little tip there.
probing good. I don't like that ripped part on me. It is what it is. Camera stopped. Don't see much grease on the bottom. It's only a 4.5 pound butt. Fire's going crazy because I'm leaving the lid open. Yeah, no grease on the bottom. So, small pork butts that fit over the flavorized bar. Should be fine. I'm gonna shut it down and rest this butt and shred her up. Be back. Kind of smoky on the shutdown. There's that grease fire. I think I'm supposed to leave it open. See what happens. This is about 2 minutes into the shutdown. I guess there was grease on the bottom. Bottom of it is definitely on fire. Top's out. Pretty heavy on the sugar. Got a pretty nice bark on it. Top side. Left a decent amount of fat on the bottom. But I knew this thing was hotter. Grill side, so see how it does. I've never done a half butt, but I didn't want to cook a whole one because I gotta wake up in the morning. But the fire is out. Yeah, I guess my phone's low on battery. It just cut off the light, but we'll continue letting it shut down. Let this pork butt sit some more and rip it up.